Minnesota Muslims and activists are joining a national call to action, rejecting Islamophobia.
We will not live in fear.
They rallied in the Cedar Riverside neighborhood this afternoon. They're supporting the Minnesota chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations.
People profile them as being a religion of hate, that they're all terrorists, quite frankly, and that's just not true.
Activists say Muslims have just as much invested into the community as anyone else.